Abbe Deal, just picking up on that, and your character Kabir has a less black and white, a more conflicted relationship with the underground politics in the film. Your character essentially joins this movement as an undercover police officer. We won't give too much away for those who haven't, such as yourself, hasn't seen it. But did you have to do a lot of research into the Naxalite movement to play that character? Was it an area you already knew a lot about, or did you have to research and read a lot about it beforehand? And also. Knowing you're playing that character, were you very alive to the sensitivities of playing a character within that movement as well?
Well, it's been in the news for a long time, the whole Naxal issue. And you'll have reports of, the border security forces being killed by them, or you'll have news of them being killed by the border security force. And it just takes you to pick up a paper or a Tehelka magazine or anything to find out even other individual players in this scene. So you have characters like Binayak Sen, who is a doctor who is, working with the tribals, and then, he was arrested for being somewhat aiding the Naxal movement. You have characters like Asoni Suri, who's a tribal woman, who's a teacher, and really trying to strike a balance. And in a way, this is not her story, this film, but she's lived this in real life, where the cops would pick her up saying that she's an informant. Well, she works with the Naxals. Then the Naxals would pick her up after she'd be let go, and they'd say, well, you're obviously talking to the police. So many tragic stories like this. And that's one of the reasons why I picked this film, because it frustrates you. A lot of things about India frustrate you. And here was a script that dealt with a contemporary issue, one that's not going to go away. And so with that background in mind, it was the ideal character for me to play, because it just angers you so much. I, at the end of the day, will obviously be reasonable in the way Arjun's character is in the film. Obviously, violence begets further violence. But as just a person, and any one of you, if you all read those stories, you would be angered by them. And so it was a real nice challenge to go there and then just sort of push that ideal forward. And because at one level, we are... We do want to make the world a better place, and it's frustrating, and you can use that frustration for a character like this.
Thank you.